What's up?
What's good?
This is just a really quick video. So, gusto ko lang ikwento sa inyo yung nangyari recently that I was able to work with Huawei. And better yet, I was able to work with one of my idols, si Quest. I was contacted by one of my former managers, si Ms. Lai. And she liked my work, they liked my work, they liked how I produce my videos, kung paano gumawa ng mga montage and everything, and then kung paano gumawa ng vlog ko. And sa totoo lang, nagulat ako kasi that was something na they look forward to. So, ayun, I was really thankful and nagulat ako sa challenge ng music video na to. I need to produce the music video with majority of the clips using only this phone. Naisip ko, yun ang ginagawa ko dito sa channel ko na I was challenging myself to different kinds of mediums or different kinds of devices to produce amazing content, no? Di na ako nag-hesitate para tanggapin yung challenge and yung mismong gig. So, yeah, thank you kay Ms. Lai. So, while working with Quest, I was able to use this and maximize yung settings nito, yung features like yung pro settings, yung HD settings for the photos. Tapos I was able to use slow mo then, but most of the time ginamit ko yung pro settings because I was able to curate or kahit paano I using yung settings for different locations like nag-outdoor kami, nag-indoor with neon light. So sobrang challenging niya given that we only have to work around 4 or 5 hours lang. Tapos, this was just given to me 3 days before the shoot. Kailangan ko siyang arali within those days. Tapos, I was able to go out because meron ako errands. But I really don't want to go out because of the pandemic. So, tinry ko yung settings niya while I was outdoors using the settings. Tapos, yung conditions niya kapag indoors. So, it was really, really challenging. Also, when I was producing this, kailangan stabilize yung shots. Wala akong gimbal na pang mobile phone. I only had one for my former camera. I had to use what I had during the shoot. So, meron akong battery grip or even yung holder ng camera. Doon ko nilagay ito. Tapos may pampabigat pa para gumana. It was really hard kasi nagsishake yung camera. Sobrang thankful ako kasi maganda yung stabilization din ng camera na to nung sa Huawei and gumana yung pagkulay ko. And sa totoo lang guys, it was really overwhelming na starstruck ako kasi si Quest yun. I look up to his songs, to his content, and to what he does. So, ayun, sobrang dami nangyayari or emotions nun during that shoot. But I'm really thankful na they were really easy to work with. They were really, really looking forward to my vision at hinayaan nila ako mag-direct talaga for the music video using this and some footage from my camera. So, again, thank you to Huawei, to Ms. Lai, kay Quest, lalo kay Sir Bong for trusting me with producing the video or the music video. Also, if you want to watch the whole music video or the full version, make sure to check out Quest's YouTube channel. I'll link it in the description box below or even in the card if you want to, alright? So, thank you guys for watching. Again, if you want to check out some of the other clips, stay tuned and how I used it for street photography.
Believe in yourself first before you start this journey. You got everything you need in you, so I don't want you to worry.
All good.
Believe that you can. And you're halfway there. No rush, no need to hurry, because the path is clear.
This is where I'm at right now. I'm Lucky Chinatown Mall, and then I'm heading to Binondo for a quick street shoot with this camera. I don't know, I'm trying the features here, and let's see. So far, hindi ganun katindi yung traffic. Kaya nakapag-shoot ako every now and then.
The only thing is, medyo maulan, kaya I need to rush para hindi ako maulanan. Mahirap na, baka magkasakit pa. Anyway, let's take a few more, then let's go. So, nakikita nyo to, guys. Mga ganyang architecture yung mga hinahanap ko. Para medyo maganda yung edit. But yeah, these are abandoned ones, so di na papasok. Mukhang matatest po natin kung waterproof to. Charot. Mukhang matulimlim na. Kailangan ko na sumukay po. Malapit lang naman ako. See you at home.